And it has nothing to do with the fact that I'm turning off the oil pipeline next week. We're just closing it down and we'll dust it.
Pretty tough, huh?
We still haven't been invited to enter the race.
Fear not, Apple Ben Benny, kiddo. That shall come to pass.
I'd like to have an interview with Ali Khan for the tribune.
Must be a quaint local custom of the natives. Approach and be recognized.
Yes, Your Highness. Is it true, sir, that you are the richest man in the world?
No, whoever started that rumor. Well, I suppose there's no use denying that I do maintain quite a ranch in Arabia.
Is it a large ranch?
Oh, I keep about 1,000 cows.
1,000 cows? Well, that's not so many.
In the freezer?
And if I might be so bold as to ask, sir, how long do you expect to be in the
Well, that all depends, my good man. Let us say that if my famous horse, Arabelle, had been invited to enter the Derby, it might have been longer, but now, of course, perhaps a small Cold War, a canceling of reciprocal trade agreements, and stuff like that there, you know what I mean?
Now, wait till the Derby Committee hears about this.
Patience, my faithful followers, patience.
Is it possible to have a word with Ali Khan?
Approach. Your wish is granted.
My name is Whitney. J.J. Whitney.